I'm a bit lazy today, and but since the weather is getting better, I'm getting more active as well. I'm sitting in this gondola that brings me 450 meters higher to the top of a mountain from which I can probably make some very nice pictures of the lake. I must say that 450 meters is quite a bit. It doesn't look as high from downstairs. That's nice, it's nice. And it's going very slow compared to the 100 kilometers an hour thing that I took the last one. And that's where I'm going. Well, I hope so. Expect so. It is a pretty picture, isn't it? Now it becomes windy. That's not really what you're hoping for when you're sitting in this thing. So on the other hand, if it's not windy, then you don't have the little waves on the lake, and that's
okay. This is a lake,
yeah.
And it's a bit windy, but it's not that windy. And there's more waves in this lake than what I've seen up to now on the beaches. That includes Bundy Beach or Bundy, however you want to call it. Is that weird or what?
Same lake and same weather, no waves. Do you snob?